Hey guys, today I'm going to unbox and review this Boult Audio Basswood Earphone. Welcome to my channel, this is Ashutosh Nirmal. If you are here first time, subscribe and hit the bell icon so you will be notified when new videos are uploaded. Let's start. Here's the box. First check box details. At the front, there's company logo, earphone picture and model name, that is Basswood. On the right side, slogan. On the left side, features listed. You can pause and read if you want. This is in silver color. MRP is listed at 1249, but you can get this under 550 and sometimes under 500, so always check the deals before you buy. Let's open this. First we have a warranty card, then a carry bag which is made up of good quality. Inside that, a clip to attach on your collar, then two extra ear tips. Here's the earphone. This earphone is made up of very rugged quality. It's made up of wood, cable is braided, and it's also covered with rubber layer to provide extra protection. It's almost 4 feet long. Here's the mic. There is a single button to provide multi-functions. Button quality is good. Here's almost L-shaped 3.5mm jack, which is also gold plated to provide better durability. Build quality wise, this earphone is very good with wooden build. Cables are braided and also covered with rubber layer to provide better durability. Mic in this earphone is also very good as they provide good and clear sound while calling. It's comfortable to wear for a long time without any problems. Now comes to the sound quality, which is very good considering the price. It's provide very good loud enough sound with deep bass, which is well balanced and never overshadowed vocals. Now there are two things I don't like in this earphone. I may be nitpicking here. First, mic is too far away from the mouth. While calling, you have to bring it near the mouth every time. Second, sometimes, not always, just sometimes, sounds a bit distorted at full volume. By lowering one point, it becomes better. So finally, should you buy this? If you want a good sounding earphone with balanced bass, solid build quality, long time usability, but you are on a tight budget, you can go for this one. If you want to buy this, I'll leave my affiliate link in the description. If you buy from that link, that will definitely help me to make more videos like this. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe. If you have any questions about the product or have any suggestions, please leave a comment down below and I'll do my best to answer it. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Till then, take care. Goodbye.